Shot Club. Yes, Master of the Minute, we are glad to be here.
And we're glad to have you, Dr. Shotclock. You're going to make history as the first living, breathing superhero of all time.
Superhero? What's this superhero stuff? I'm no hero. I'm a villain, the grandest villain around.
But you can't be. We drew you to be a superhero. That's our trademark.
Notice how your boss has been frozen in time? I did that. It is my power because I, Dr. Shotclock, can stop time with the mere clap of my hands.
What happened?
I happened, little man. I stopped in your tracks, froze you at the moment. I am the master of time. I can bend it, and all that depend on it to my will. Not a second, not a minute, not an hour can pass without my consent.
No, it can't be.
Oh, yes, it can, and you. Your company, this city, the entire world, in fact, are mine for the taking. It is only, you might say, a matter of time.
Quick, draw near to fight this villain.
Sorry, guys, but I can't let you do that. I don't like superheroes. They can be annoying little creatures. Take these people and their pens away.
Yes, oh, chronological one.
Put them in my time. They can enjoy a little stint. Yes, my time has finally come. I'm about to become rich, famous, powerful. I can take what I want, and no one will be able to stop me because I can stop him first. I am, after all, Dr. Shot.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, shot the clock. Tick-tock, tick-tock, make time stop.
Very good, my little ninjas.
You're the supreme commander of time.
The king of crime.
How right you are.
You're the ticking time lord. You're Dr. Shotclock.
Ticking time over. I like that. Very appropriate, I would say. Take all the clocks and timepieces. We're going to find a more appropriate place for my headquarters. Somewhere in Times Square, I think. Not bad, but I think I'm much better.